Bia bia, come o Aaron. It's been long we gave you the list required to marry our daughter Tilly, and since then we haven't heard from you. Ogini.
Hello ma. Actually I'm still studying the list. In fact, I just got to page 700 when they wrote the things for the ancestors, and I've been wondering to ask.
You've been wondering to ask what, huh?
Please, so it's not as if I'm trying to disrespect you or something, but does this marriage comes with a chieftaincy title or something?
Ta! Thunder, fire you dear! Were you not the one carrying your shoulders lepa lepa for road that you want to marry my daughter, huh?
Yes, yes, ma'am, but make reason them together now, eh? I beg.
Shut up! Now listen, gentlemen. I don't work with unserious people. If I don't see you here tomorrow, ah, wallahi. You think your colleagues are marrying with 10 cities, eh? Or you think marriage is just a child's play? If I don't see you here...
Hello, ma, calm down. Marriage not by force. I don't want to do it.